So yeah, it's not really my choice to be here, kind of being forced against my own will, but that's my story, that's what I have to share.
Well, we're glad you're here. Would anybody else like to share? I see we have a new face here tonight. Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself? This is a safe place.
I've given you more time than anybody's ever gotten.
Well, I need more. You have any idea what I've been through? Just help me out. Just
I know exactly what you've been through, but it's not about that. You had money, and you just... You got to take care of yourself.
I thought you were my friend.
I am, and it would not be good to you to keep...
You don't... Man, you don't know what's good for me, okay? Don't tell me how to do this.
I know what's not good. Something has to change.
Okay. One, please.
God, I haven't had one of these years since I was a little girl.
I've never had one. I mean, look at this guy. He's the real deal. Look at him.
Yeah, so intense.
Yeah. This is really taking a while. Finally. Are you kidding me? Is this supposed to be me?
Nah, that's a pretty accurate depiction of what I see.
You want our money back?
quadruplet.
It's beautiful, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Sarah? Sarah, come on, honey. It's time to go home.
Okay, Mom. I'm coming home.
Hi, my name's Carl, and I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Carl.
Well, I'm an artist, a painter. Well, at least I was, until my wife passed away a few months ago. When I lost Sarah, my whole world just got turned upside down. I've just been drinking every day straight since. But I'm alive, you know, I'm here, and I know she wouldn't want to see me give up so easily, so. So here I am.
Thank you, Carl. I know it's not easy to share your darkest parts with a room full of strangers. But I speak for everyone when I say, we're here for you.
God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.